A fantastic day for capitalism. Don't die. I need your business. Be careful out there.
Success imminent. Activating beacon.
You stop.
Overburdened by money. You're my millionth farewell, friend. High quality, low prices, and no questions asked. Don't die, I need you.
Which is superior?
Our vengeance is finally at hand. Let's tear this planet a new toll. Yeah! Hyperion's gonna regret ever setting foot on Pandora. Minion, I'm gonna get that door open so I can take care of that handsome bastard myself. You hear me, Jack? You killed my friends. You destroyed my product line. I am the last claptrap in existence, and I am going to teabag your corpse! Ah! Minion! Draw their fire with your face while I cloak my way over to the door controls!
Access denied.
What? I said and open, not and close a secondary set of doors.
Dispatching additional troops.
No! Don't dispatch more troops! I'm sorry, pretty female voice. I've got to find a way to shut down the alarm! Just cover me, minion!
Activating additional door defenses. Turrets deployed.
God fucking damn it!
dispatching additional troops.
Crap on it, Cracker! More bots incoming! We got warloaders, friendo!
Access granted.
Holy shit! It actually worked! The turrets are fighting for us now! I actually did something!
Freeze!
Additional troops.
How many of these guys are there? Badass is incoming!
Pull! Grenade out!
Reinforcements depleted.
Don't worry, baby. Happens to a lot of girls. And open! We did it, Minion! Jack thought he could stop us with a door? Ha! I was made to open doors! There's no stopping us now, Minion! Together, we shall free Pandora! I will lead you into battle! I will destroy Handsome Jack with my bare hands! I will... Stairs? No! Minion, you've gotta go on without me! Do your master proud! Stairs were my only weakness! Next to electrocution and explosions and gunfire, rust, corrosion, being kicked a lot, viruses, being called bad names, falling from great heights, drowning, adult onset diabetes, being looked at funny, heart attacks, exposure to oxygen, being turned down by women, and pet allergens! Your brilliance is matched only by your malevolence!
I'm just gonna go ahead and cloak now. You can't hear me crying if I cloak.
I'm so alone. I'll never climb those stairs.
Whoa.
Child killer, The key's nearly charged. This world is gonna end.
Buy from me if you wanna live. See you real soon, I'm sure. Tell your friends, Marcus Munitions.
Thank you.
damage.
Strangely satisfying.
That is lovely.
Thank you.
slow! They're swarming me, Brick! Just leave me! Keep going!
Like hell! I got you, Mordecai!
Please stop.
Locking onto drop barge. Commencing lunar bombardment.
Crap! They got a lock on us!
Just go, Slam! Go!
Freeze!
Will fall. That is beautiful. Hold it right there.
Down.
love my powers! Enough. My powers. Stay down.
Ah!
There's pros and cons to each. A tough decision. Whoa!
It comes down to me to save this world from your kind. But I'm more than happy to do it. This is where it all ends. Once Lillith here charges the key, I'll control the... warrior and wipe you bandits off my planet. When you get to hell, tell your Vault Hunter friends I said hey.
If you got the money, I'll save your goddamn life.
Hey, you're right on time. Key's nearly ready. But before I cleanse this planet for good, I'm gonna avenge my daughter.
So, I want my shield back!
Reinforcements!
That's right. Shoot the reflector shield, Key. Dying yet. You're too late, bandit. I win. The greatest alien power Pandora has ever seen. And it's mine to control.
Thank you.
is beautiful.
Stop struggling.
hurt me! Not now! Fire breath! Now!
Thank you. why can't I like this? Not when I'm so close, and not at the hands of a filthy bandit! See, I could have saved this planet. See, I could have actually restored order. And I wasn't supposed to die by the hands of a child-killing psychopath! You're a savage! You're a maniac! You are a bandit! And I am the goddamn hero! The warrior was practically a god. How in the hell have you killed my warrior? You idiots. The warrior could have brought peace to this planet. No more dangerous creatures, no more bandits. Pandora, it could have been paradise!
This is the end, Vault Hunter. Either you kill Jack, or I'll kill him for you. What's it gonna be? That was for Roland, asshole. It's over. Finally over. Good going, Vault Hunter. You are a badass. Now, just gotta get rid of that key. Wait a sec. Let me. You don't want to touch this thing right now, trust me.
Slow down, man. I nearly bought it back there. Hey! Lillith!
Where the hell were you guys 5 minutes ago? If it weren't for the Vault Hunter, we'd all be dead.
I think that's her way of saying we won.
Yeah, I figured that.
If I never see this key again, it'll be too soon. It's been fun, you alien piece of shit.
What the? Are those vaults?
You know what that means.
Yeah. No rest for the wicked.
Thank you. Thank you.